his closing selection, Fritz Kreisler turns to the writings of the Russian composer Rimsky-Korsakov. This work, based entirely upon folk tunes, has been revised and entirely rescored for violin and orchestra by Mr. Kreisler, and is heard tonight for the first time in this form. Accompanied by Donald Voorhees, Fritz Kreisler plays Rimsky-Korsakov's brilliant Russian fantasy.
Thank you.